Okay, here we are in Auburn at Kabul Bakery, where we're going to be looking at how they make Afghani bread. And the first thing that hits you when you enter the store is that beautiful smell of freshly baked bread. So is this traditional Afghan bread?
Is this a traditional Afghan bread?
That's how they make it in Afghanistan, is it?
So mate, in the afternoon you come here, there's 10 people queuing up. It's non-stop.
Yeah.
How wonderful to find a little bit of Afghanistan right in the middle of Auburn. Pleasing to see that artisanal skills are well alive. A real treat to witness. And you can't come here and not take some bread.
Hi, how many do you want? Do you want two?
No, just one.
Can we get one?